Okay, it's Monday, March 19th, 2018. It's 4:20 p.m. I'm not going out there because temperatures have dropped down again, so it's flooded out there a little bit. As you can see in number three garden in the back, we tilled at least just over half from the south, which is closer to us, to the north, which is further. You can see the part in the back there that's not tilled. It looks just like slick, but they broken apart closer to us. Winds out here, I was going to show you. Where's the strings? Alright, now you can't, now they're not blowing too much, are they? I can't even see them out here. You can see them a little bit. They just stay like that most of the time. They don't even go down. All I need to do is just show you the bird feeder, how it blows from side to side. I mean, it's not as violent as it was earlier, but I mean, it's just constantly moving. And then the two trees we planted, one on each side of the swing, one there and one over there. We did two-thirds of one half of the back. And my knees were hurting so bad I could hardly walk yesterday. I'm fine today. But we still got to till the whole eastern side over there of number three. And then we got to do number one and number two. And then we're going to put the plastic that's right back in the middle. Goes here on number one. And the plastic back there. That goes across all the way across number three. We've gone about a foot and a half away outwards to put dirt on top of the edges all the way around, so that'll hold that plastic down. We got plastic fold up next to the house that goes over there on number two. Well, that'll be done probably next week when it dries out. So it'll be tilled, and then we got 15 furrows that we put down over there in the back. I'll do that on the other three-thirds. This garden, that garden, and the half of the back one. And tell them to put plastic on them. That hay, I'm going to get rid of. I'm not going to use it. I'm going to have the guy come get it. And I'll pay him $10 just to take the damn thing, just for having it sit down here for about 2 weeks. I don't want to take the chance of getting weeds and the mildew and whatnot. So we're just going to use the plastic again.